brings free to Taylor on the near side, and Bailey took a run at him, and Taylor's down injured. Hodgman moving in, centering feed as Taylor's doubled down on the ice, and Bailey is getting some attention now, but the linesman grab a hold of him. Image Sports Network side of things, we'll take a peek at it once again. Taylor on the near side board, Bailey coming in full speed. I'm not so sure that deserves a penalty. All right.